I didn't do anything.
I have a flashlight, guys. Everybody come over here.
Oh my god, thank you.
I didn't do anything.
This is so random.
I was on cameras. It is recorded. I have it proof.
Is everybody okay?
I'm good.
Yeah.
Damn, man. I wonder where the power went out.
Either someone's playing a prank or... Oh, never mind. Just a dinosaur.
Come on. Does anybody have any cell service?
Nope.
I don't know about you guys, but... I think we should get out of here.
Why? Dude, I'm sure that if we ask Mr. Ellis, everything's gonna be fine. Never mind, it's locked.
What are we even supposed to do?
We should find a way out.
Obviously, we can't get out. The door's locked.
Lincoln, break the door down.
Gotcha.
Lincoln, don't break the door down.
Come on, man. Let's do it.
Okay, okay. Break the door down. Don't break the door down. Going on my damn phone.
We could tell scary stories.
That's a great idea.
Oh.
We should do it.
Jackson?
Where'd you come from? All right. We start off with four high school bullies tormenting this girl.
Oh, that does suck.
Let's get out of here, y'all.
Any of y'all seen Lincoln recently?
Have you met the kid? He's obviously sick.
So is that a no?
Actually, I think he was sick last night or something. I don't know. Anyways, do you guys want to skip class and go get food?
Ooh, I'm down.
I can't. I gotta take a test.
What?
I gotta take a test. What? What do you want from me?
Are you kidding me?
You're lame. Well, okay. Can we at least borrow your car?
Yeah, no
Please.
Way that's happening. No
Come
way.
On.
Dude, he crashed into a tree last week.
Okay.
That's
true. Oh, yeah, that's true. Okay.
Alright.
Whatever, dude. Go ace that test.
I am gonna ace that test. Okay.
Good luck.
Freak.
You only spent $8 on 80 grams of sugar.
Well, I was hungry.
Guys, I bombed that test, like, really bad.
I knew you weren't nerd.
You're probably ditching us to go hang out with a girl or something.
Probably.
You guys hear that?
What?
Nick.
Nick, what are you doing?
I mean, it was a little derivative, if you ask me.
You're hilarious! I don't see you telling any stories.
Oh, I am? Well, I'm sure I can do much, much better.
Yeah.
Hello, this is your senior class president. I'm here to announce that this year we will not have school on Halloween. That's all for today. Everybody have a rough...
Shout out, Polychrom.
Dude.
Looks like they had enough of the crumb.
Oh, please don't say that.
That's never gonna catch on.
Mm-mm. Hey, Pierce, think we can talk to you?
Yeah, sure. Why, what do you mean by that? I mean, I'm sure you could just ask Polly.
Yeah, no, can you meet us outside?
I couldn't help but hear my name. Mallory, what do you think he was talking to those cultist freaks for?
God, Deathwish man.
So much time, so many people. Think you could pay for the crime with your-
We do have one concern, though. How is this gonna be made up?
Well, the student body's been pushing for Halloween to be canceled for ages. I mean, it's just Halloween. People like to have fun.
But don't you think it's taking away from our learning? I mean, to lose a day of school just to make it back up?
It's Halloween. Just have fun. Be fun.
You're totally right. So, how about this? We're gonna have a party tonight. You should come. Just the three of us. It'd be so fun. You should totally stop by.
Yeah, thanks for the invite, but, no thanks. Bye.
You need to get out of here. They're coming for you.
They're coming for me? Who? The freaks from the hallway earlier?
You think they won't find you? You can hide, but it'll only get you so far.
Should I kill him?
Nah, don't kill him. We're out for blood, remember? We gotta bring him back.
Hey, Pierce.
How come I've died in the last two?
You know what, Nick? I've been a psychopath in the last two.
But that makes sense.
We wonder why you've been killed.
Okay, you know what? Just give me the... Thank you. My turn.
Anybody have another story?
Oh, I might. Are you ready?
Last night, Detectives Walker and Palmer uncovered this body. This is a high priority case, and we need all hands on deck. Walker and Palmer, care to come brief us?
Thank you, Captain. Two nights ago, we received a call of an unruly odor in the apartment next door. When the body was discovered, Detective Palmer and I were called in to investigate it.
So it was a targeted murder. Do we know the motive? Who is this girl?
We assume the attacker knew her. Regarding who she is, a nobody. No social media, no online presence, and no information from her anywhere.
An experienced killer with the motive to kill. Why erase everything, though?
That's all we know.
I need to meet you. How soon can you come over?
What?
I did some digging. This girl isn't a nobody. She has a connection to our department. Somehow, I'm not sure yet, but she knew someone. And I think the killer, someone we know. Leo? Leo, can you hear me? Leo? Thank God you're here. I think I know who it is.
No.
Walter, good to see you, buddy. Now explain to me, what the hell happened again?
I don't know, Captain. Strange things have just been happening.
Strange things?
Hi.
Thank you for your cooperation. Teachers and students, you are now free to move around campus.
Guys, let's get out of here.
No, we can't. The door's still locked. The power being back on has nothing to do with the door being locked.
We weren't locked in?
I guess not.
I swear it was locked just a minute ago.
This was fun. We should totally do this again.